Declaration. Sorry for all the troubles, our nation.
For years we've been chomped on, trampled, and sprayed with every concoction from black, white, to red.
We gather together, one and all. We come out of the wood to stand proud and tall.
We're joining our forces, so long view that bugs have been presensitive too.
We hope it's not to the conscience you feel when you learn that our woes are man and real.
We're not the most popular species, you see. The people just dying to have us.
If we go to picnic, people all yell, and we're not even welcome to any motel.
But it hasn't been easy on each of us bugs, loves, and heart, but you know.
To make our point in the most touchy manner, here's that lovely ladybug, Miss Lanner.
Looked in my face with prove to you that bugs deserve admiration too. For bugs are really remarkable creatures, and if you let them, they'll be your teachers.
When people want light in order to see, they call on the power of electricity.
People use poles, wires, and plugs, but we just simply wear electrical ones.
Thank you.
quite a treat. I myself have a taste for sweets.
Tell me just how do honeybees do it. Maybe we caterpillars can let you brew it.
You want to know how is honey made by bees? Sorry, you'll never pry that secret from me.
I've asked Crispy times about N. I always reply, I'm your beeswax friend.
Maybe honey's not the only great bees. Here's one that cannot be beat. We caterpillars start like this crawlers like me. They change to flowers quite lovely to see.
Caterpillar.
must admit, forget our troubles, sing and dance a bit.